Because today you have a chance to protect yourself from identity theft. From noon until 4, the town of Wake Forest has a drive-through paper shredding event. It's happening at the parking lot of the Wake Forest Renaissance Center off South Brook Street. Totally free, totally open to everyone.